Give him peace and comfort. In Jesus' name, amen.
May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.